Hey everyone, FPS Chadley here. Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 4. We crashed. I crashed. The game crashed. Did I take this thing last time? No, I did not. The game crashed when taking out Zumbumbies in this place. Yeah, we were going this way, weren't we? Yes. The game crashed, so hopefully it won't crash now. It's a dead dude. A lantern. Give it to me. How was my weight looking? Weight is good. Good for looting. Good for birds. Let's give ourselves a grenade down there. Just get rid of that gas on the get-go. Man, that thing went flying. Did I just kill that ghoul? I don't know. Oh, shit. Damn. Dude, like I'm saying, man. The shotgun is so much freaking better. Oh, it would be better if this dude was freaking like, whoa. Duelists enameled. Metal chest piece, don't care. okay, that did. That did some damage to me. Let's go ahead and, here, sort by weight.
Melons!
Yeah, eat that. Yeah, Nuka-Cola is always waste stuff. Quantums do a lot. I don't even think I have that much health. How much health do I have? 200? Okay. Yeah, so let's have some Nuka-Colas. Because they always weigh a lot. Anything else that has like a little bit? Vegetable soup that has a decent bit. Purified water. Here, give me that mongrel dog meat. We'll go with that for now. That freed up some good space. I need to, yeah, I'm trying to make a point of using food, because that always takes up a decent bit of weight. Let's go ahead and save in case it crashes again. Yeah, give me the gas canister. I don't think I have a weapon that uses a plasma cartridge yet, which is unfortunate. There's a lot of dead people down here. I think that guy may have died in the explosion. Maybe got assassinated. Gwinnett Brew. Oh, there's a circuit breaker. Oh, let there be light. Dude, it is still rumbly down here. What is up with the rumbly? Dude, I don't know what combination of perks I had on this withered ghoul. Ew. What kind of perks I had on this freaking shotgun before, but like, it is just legit now. And it sucked before. Oh, where did these fuckers come from? Oh, damn. I didn't realize I was, like, running that low on ammo here. Oh, man. His face was fucked. Jeez, that was gruesome. Ah, fucking hell. There you go. I should try and get strong a nice, maybe a freezing tire iron. Was he using that against me? I should try and up strongs. Whoa. What the hell was that? What the hell just happened? I am so confused. Whoa. And the lights just turned off? Is something down there actuating? I'm so confused. That's like the first time I've seen something trippy in this game. And I wasn't expecting anything trippy or potentially scary in this game. Oh, hello. Oh, right in the schnuts. That was trippy. Is there like gas down here? Was that their way of saying like, ew? This can be turned on, and I'm almost overweight here. Dude, this place is freaking just like freaking foul with ghouls. This thing needs a bigger clip, honestly, dude. Oh, hello, a raider. Let's go ahead and do this. I don't think he has anything worth my time. Nope. See ya. You look cool, but. he got jack shit. It was weird to see him with that gas mask, because that's like my gas mask. Or at least I wore that for a decent bit, so when I see it, I was like, it's me. I wish the local map was a little better, I could scroll around on it. I realize I'm overweight right now, I'm just trying to get to this thing. Okay. What's going on? It's not letting me drop. Let's see here. So the lantern is basically a frickin' gas can, but it comes with glass as well. So I'm gonna drop some of these gas cans. I guess I can just give them the strong here. The oil, the
Hey, wait there.
It's always. I guess I can just give him all the junk. Is there like a give all? Here, sorted by weight again. And yeah, that's good enough for now. Okay.
Strong confused.
For some reason, the drop button didn't seem to be working, but it's all good now. Okay. More dead dudes. Is there anything up here? No. Doesn't seem to be. Alright, let's get a move on. Dude, this place, I wasn't expecting this huge ass labyrinthian. Holy fucking shit. Oh, Strong, can you, like, do something? Help out here? This motherfucker is goddamn kicking my ass, Seabass. Not gonna do nothing. Oh, hello. Here, give me something else to shoot. It's not even reloaded. Reload! Yeah, right in the schnuts. Okay. I need to, yeah. Something's crippled. This doesn't do anything for me. Stit! Yeah, I guess use a stim pack. Yeah, that's fine for now. Okay. We'll stick with that. Yeah, the shotgun is getting a little low. Here, I'll use the, this thing. Oh, this is what I was using. No, it's not what I wanted to press. I wanted to press this. Get this bad boy out here. Yeah, give me the aluminium can. It's like fancy lad snack cakes. I thought it was like shotgun shells. Was that a trap door? No. A newsboy cap. Well, alright. Let me count out your caps. Dude. Ooh, a sneak bobblehead. Yes. Oh my gosh. When was the last time I found a bobblehead? Like, good lord. Station 4 terminal. Play tape. I couldn't hear anything just then. Is that lantern not pick-upable? And there weren't any subtitles, so I was like, eh. Eh. Ooh, I got a Molotov. Haven't had one of those in a while. That goes that way. There's like a borer up here. Is there anything up here? Doesn't seem to be. Alright. Moving on. Let's go ahead and save again. Oh, more sketchy shit. Oh, God. Oh, there's like a cult. Bradley Ramon! Yeah, thanks for whacking me. Oh, shit. Okay, this ain't Gucci. Son. Thank you. That was good. Okay. Dunwich Management. What is that? A tape. Oh, it's a tape. Yeah. Do they all have tapes? No. Oh, is that? I was like, is that real life cops or is that game cops? That's real life cops. Where the frick is Strong's bitch ass? I guess there was one tape. Oh, this is fun. If Andy was here, he would not be enjoying this. Okay, where's this, inventory miscellaneous? Dunwich? No, we don't need weight. Dunwich. Oh, when did I get this? I don't think I listened to that. Let's listen to this first.
Guys, don't bother me anymore. That's good. I think it's. What was that?
signs. I think it's time I go back inside the quarry. It's been too
long. No, we heard this one. Okay. He was living outside.
Good job on keeping things under wraps. We've taken your advice and have asked the other project managers to meet you at Station 4. Stall them if they arrive before we get there. They haven't been told anything. We are very close to accomplishing our goal. Please be patient. You will be rewarded in time.
That's fucking cryptic as shit. Okay. In we go. Where does this go? I don't want to die. Oh god. I need to bail out for the time being. I'm not sure when you start running out of breath in this game. Alright, let's try that again, shall we? In we go. There's all kinds of stuff, but all I care about is what's over here. Kremis tooth. Don't care. Live. Take that. Get out of here. I don't think there's anything else in there. There may be. I don't want to die. Let's see. Let's save it. So we got some mini nukes. That's fun. Do I still have a mini nuke in my inventory? Or like a fat man? No. Kremis tooth. That does a lot of damage. That's, I mean, it was very savage looking. Alright, let's, I'm not sure when you drown, but I've saved it, so let's go in again and see if there ain't anything else to see. It doesn't seem like there is anything else to see. Let's get out of here. Is that the end of this place? Do I now have to leave? Let me go back down there and like keep track of where I am on the local map. Just to see if they like... you know, that hacky way of seeing like, is there somewhere else to go? Nope, this is the end of this place. There's nothing else here. Nothing else I can see. Nothing else visible. Sure, take the glowing fungus. We're playing Skyrim. Let's get out of here. I guess we gotta backtrack to get out of this place. Okay. No indication of breath. No indication of having to breathe. That seems very anticlimactic, what just happened. I don't know, that's just me. Doesn't seem like anything really happened in this whole place. Wait. Do that. Bubblegum? Those things don't really weigh all that much. Stealth Boy's aid? I guess so. Do the veggie soup. I don't even know where Strong is. But yeah, I think we just have to backtrack out of here now, in which case... I'll meet you at the surface. Oh, it's probably because I told him to stay put or something.
Hey, what? Come on.
We'll do.
Alright, I guess we can finally get, like, back on quest now. Like, geez. Okay. We were looking for a frickin' bunker. North of wherever we were. So, I think we're gonna try and go a little northwest. A little northwesty of here. I don't think that's the way I want to go now. I want to go up here. here. This looks like a gondola that would go somewhere, but I'm not sure. Ooh, it does work. That's cool. I almost wanted to do it for doing its sake, but yeah. We are good. So we want to go this way. Not to where near where that Deathclaw was. I'm not sure if that thing's still even there for it. Fucked off. I wonder if Fallout, like, keeps track of that kind of stuff, or if they just, like, let it despawn and then respawn it again, potentially, based on the statistics of it. I don't know. an infected blood bug. It seems to be messed up. It's not really flying. Oh no, it's flying.
What? Who's there?
The hell are they infected with? Should I get in this water? I don't know. That little barrel's radioactive, but the rest of the water ain't. East quiet out here. I'm not sure why that quest is mucking up. There's supposed to be... Well, maybe we haven't gone far north enough yet. But I feel like I kind of want to get... I guess more over this way. On the other side of the land here and just keep heading north. Looking for this bunker. Use the bumper. That is what it's for. Go ahead and discover this hospital before we mosey on out of here. There's a farm that way. And then a factory and some houses. This place may be... There may be people here. Not sure if I want to see people right now. Just killed a bunch of people. Oh, okay. That's an insane asylum. We will go there at some point. But not now. There's been all the side trackage, but that is Fallout. Is nothing but... Is if nothing but side trackage. There's a merc over that way. We're just going to try and avoid. If at all possible. It seems like we did. So cool. Seems to be some kind of little encampment right over there. Not sure, maybe a survivor or like a hunter. Something. But I ain't trying to mess with no ghosts. No insane asylum, nothing like that. Oh, these tree branches are kind of jiggle jaggle. We can check this place out. It's pretty small. There's a freaking fortress over there. Is that a dude on top? No, oh shit. Jesus. Strong. Scared the bejesus out of me. Parsons Creamery. Hello? Yellow. Tabletop picture frame. Do you want it? Not really. Wonder why that one's knocked over. It's probably still a freaking landscape picture. Like, that's fuck it. Nature. I'll take that one because it has things. I know Strong disliked it. He can suck it. Yeah, we're not really assaulting anything right now, so he's kind of... He's bored. He's strong and bored. Holy shit. That's a little terrifying. Hey, put up your dukes. This almost looks like a raider hideout or something. Toy rocket ship. A deflated kickball? Why? I mean, I guess I understand why, but, like, it's silly. Automatic combat shotgun. I have one, thank you. Fishing rod. Frag grenades, chillin', yeah, sure. Why is there a boat? What is that? There's like something glowing over there. Man, we gotta check that out. I just can't leave that. That's too frickin' conspicuous looking. And this place is random as all hell. Oh, there's some dead people. With pipe stuff. It's interesting. Oh yeah, one shot. Got boom. No, I don't need a basketball.
Milk of human kindness soon.
You found the milk of I am the milk of human kindness, Strong. Let's save it before we check out this frickin'. Okay, well there's not much and there's not much else more north to go. We're about as north can get. So I guess we'll head over here and then start heading back south looking for this signal or this bunker or whatever. Why is there a light there as well? There's lights everywhere. I see lights. Dude, this place is spooky. It's all foggy and shit. Ugh. And with all this, like, hanging moss and stuff, that's not very northern, but okay. Oh, it's just glowing fungus. But yeah, we're, like, as north can get. Oh, there's a trailer. Like, right... Oh, there's a dead Protectron as well, and a dead dude. Man, someone came out here and, like, put this stuff here, like, out in the middle of nowhere. It always boggles my mind, the level of attention and detail paid to decorating these, like, freaking lone bastions of shit out here. And that was a lot of stuff. And I saw the plasma. Oh, well, that, okay, sorry, that's a plasma mine. That's not a freaking, Here, take that, too. That sounds fun. A cryogenic grenade. I haven't used, like, any of this, like, unique stuff. And that could be particularly fun. I need to, like, on that automatic, the Diddy 2, I need to go ahead and freaking give that thing some recoil control. That ground is kind of shiny. Oh, here's some of this fog. This creepy fog. Did we, go too far and miss the hole in the earth? Hole in the earth. We may have. Is it really that glowy? The glowing fungus? It's really that glowy? Here, let's go back this way. I think I did indeed miss this cool pit that I saw that I wanted to check out, but there does seem to be a lot of glowing fungus up here, which maybe you can put in a stew. Boil them, mash them, stick them in a stew. Yeah, this pit is like over this way. There's the factory. Did I see a pit, or am I seeing things? I thought I saw a pit. It looked like a pit in the sky. Oh, here we go. This is this is like a burning tractor. Is anyone around? Lynn Woods. Oh, this sounds like some backwater shit. I ever heard some. And there doesn't seem to be anyone here. That is my super mutant. Thank you very much. Oh, there's a body of water. Nothing on vats. There's a dead dude. Another dead dude. Someone came through here and dropped these bitches. Jet Psycho.
No way.
There's a master shit up here. Oh, is that? Okay. Thought it was, someone was... Oh, hello. I'm gonna try and blow up this frickin' GP. Oh, shit. Get the fuck out of here, bitch. I ain't got time for your shit. It was all a trap. It was all a ploy. Damn, I missed. Shit. Are you strong? Yeah, that smelled very rusey. Like they're gonna come in and frickin' get my ass. Ooh, a little bit of 44 ammo. And this guy just had frickin', yeah, whatever. Any of these schmucks have any armor that's good for me? Probably not. So they just came in and killed some settlers. Left them for dead. Well, they didn't leave them for dead, they were dead. Okay, someone doesn't want me to get up here. Any grenade bouquets? Yep, right there. Oh, I am over-encumbered. You just want the milk of human kindness? I'll give you a taste of Newman's Own. No, that's too much. A ribeye. Yeah, fine, do the purified water. Oh, it only weighs half. I remember them weighing like one. Sting wing meat, tato flour, sure. That doesn't have much health benefit. Yeah, just get rid of this crap. Man, there's a lot of random shit in here that I need to eat. I should probably, like, work my way up from the bottom, but... Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole crew fucking here. Man, this place keeps going and going. A pulse grenade. Kill the light. Oh, there's a radio antenna here. Oh, shit. There is a Deathclaw against a Raider out there. Oh my god, I think I just drew, like, everyone to my vicinity by doing this. There's a- oh, the Limwood's key, yes. A Raider veteran here. Get up on this. Give me that rocket launcher. Boink. Someone there. There's that fucking Deathclaw. Did I not even hit it? It's like freaking Alpha Deathclaw, dude. That's scary. Did that do any damage to that whatsoever? Its legs are like destroyed. It's doing a little bit. I do have a fat man that I could get help from strong on that front. Can I throw grenades that way? Will they hit? Will they get to it? Yeah, they will, and they're pretty strong. That was a little too not far enough here. Still alive. Here, take that. Man, still alive. Okay. Cha-ching. Alright, turn this fucking thing off. Jesus. I'm gonna get a hernia. Is that... what do you even get a hernia from? Like, a siren going off? Okay, the thing's finally shut the hell up. Well, that was interesting. A freaking... that's supposed to happen. Oh, there's another one. What is up with this siren attaching... attracting death claws? I don't know if I should be going out here right now. I know Strong is crazy. Maybe I should give Strong some minigun ammo. Trying to keep eyes open for this frickin' Deathclaw. I'm not trying to get Deathclaw size or whatever you want to say. Something crippled its legs at some point. Shit, there it fucking is. Okay, I have a shotgun, which might be able to do a little bit. Here, get a little closer. Bazaap! This thing is gonna frickin' wreck me. Run! Run, Stay Puft, run! There are campers hungry for your hide. Okay, that was not too... that was not too bad. They got a baseball base. They've gotten a little weaker. Alright, let's, I guess let's head south. That bunker... one would expect that bunker to have been, you know, that bunker, but it doesn't seem to be that bunker. Okay, I was looking to see if we had discovered that place on the map, and we had. Oh, there's a wreck. There is a wrecky wreck. Is there anything in the wrecky wreck? No. Anything around the wrecky wreck? It seems to just be a wreck. You're a wreck. You're a nervous wreck. Got some ammo for this. Oh, here, come on, scale the cliffside. This is Fallout. You can do whatever you want. Oh, God. I think I've, like... I've opened a can of worms here. Dude, frag grenades are pretty strong, man. Oh, they still say pain? Damn, this one got frickin'... This one flew. Ooh, 308. Yummy. I should be using this thing. Oh, they got some melons.
Melons!
Where did the... Was that the one that... Oh, here we go. Here's another one. And there was another dude over there. Oh, hello. What is this? Are we, like, at a dam or something? Is this an outlet? Was there, like, a sewer drain down there? I didn't see it. There was some 38 for Mr. Strong there. Okay, this is a farm. It looks like you could probably put... Oh, there's lots of melons. You could probably put a radio antenna here. Strong find you. Dude, this gun is legit. Hook! Oh, it's the butcher! Oh, it is the butcher! Oh, that one just had a board. These guys ain't got shit, man. What's up, dude? Turn that Bane head. Shit. Oh, don't die, please. Here, just shoot this guy in the face. Here, run, run. While you got the chance. Oh, he's got a laser gun, and it's a strong one. He's got a laser gun, and it's a strong one. Oh, Strong's gonna eat it, but so is that super mutant. Oh, it fell out. Smash! Oh, we got him. Okay. I think Strong needs some more ammo. He seems to fly through it. That is some old-ass corn. And I know, I want to be using this random shit. Yeah, eat the tarberry. Okay, now I'm just using more health than I got. How was our weight doing? It's fine. Some of that stuff doesn't take up as much as one would think. Yeah, there's this laser rifle. I got a laser rifle. That one was incendiary, though. Hello? Hello? Is this a settlement, or is this just a farm? Take all that goody-good stuff. Dude, this guy has armor that I want to give to Strong, but you cannot take a lot of super mutie armor. This doesn't look like mutants would be living here. I don't know, it's just me, just my thought. Just one Radax and a whole freaking wooden crate. A super mutant waste cloth. Okay. Random. Dandable apples and some dirt of water. Okay. West. There's stuff west. There's a farm. There's a swamp. There's a mash. Maybe it was a Sirmium place because there was freaking like tank trap steel things. It's kind of their signature. Okay, let me look at this freaking. Listen to Scribe Ferris's holotape. Show on map. Yeah, there is nothing on the map. This quest seems... Oh, search for other distress signals. Around the National Guard training yard is probably where they want me to do this. Which is where? Here. Okay. Let's discover this swamp, and then we'll just go back there. I think I got a little too carried away with where this quest might need to go. I may have been jumping the gun a few steps in the quest. That is a farm that we had already discovered. But we have not discovered the swampy swamp. Can I look? I just want to look at the world map in my Pip-Boy. We have discovered a lot, and there's still stuff to be discovered. I haven't really been down here all that much. But we've discovered a lot. There's a swamp here, there's a swamp there. We're coming up on some known territory here. A little bit. Oh, hello. Disgusting rat. Oh, for fuck's sake. Where is this thing? Yeah, kill it. Kill it with fire. Didn't really want to shoot its wings, but yeah, whatever. It's fine. Oh, You hit me. I'm like covered in goop. These things are fucking atrocious, man. They're huge.
Strong fight.
Why the hell did that Stingwing have lockets? Or not lockets, but dog tags. Old gullet sinkhole. Well, yeah, that's a sinkhole. That's cool. Yeah, what do we got in here?
Strong.
Holy fuck! Okay.
Strong.
Of course there's a damn Deathclaw. Light him up, light him up. Get yourself killed. Holy shit. Man, this shotgun is legit, dude. That is its head. This shotgun is a lifesaver. Good lord. It went from being like a piece of shit to being amazing. Give me the rat away. And then I'm gonna eat some of this. Some of that. Squirrel on a stick. Squirrel bits. Just eat this shit. Fine, just get it out of here. Didn't even really do all that much. A lot of this stuff doesn't weigh too much. Yeah, we'll do with that for now. Civ. A can. A dead dude. It's a dead person. Anything in this dude's Leia. A desk fan, which you always gotta take. Ooh. A little bit of stuff. Okay. Strong is strong.
Hey.
Let's give you some junk. Sort by weight. Yeah, take this, take that. Do this, do that. Sure, all that, that's good. I want to go in this frickin' sinkhole, dude. I want to see if there's anything of note. I didn't really want that, but that's fine. I forgot that I'd already looked at it. Drums. Drum solo, please. This is a strong current. Is there anything in here? No. In we go. Oh. It does go somewhere. That is trippy. Where's the water up there coming from? Whoa. What? Is this frickin' Dead Space? What is up with this dude? He looks frickin' scary. Here's another raider. I wanted to give Strong some ammo, potentially. Does he have logic to, like, conserve ammo if he's like...
Over here.
No.
Here.
No.
Here.
Strong can do that.
I just wanna...
Head over there.
Yeah, do that.
Okay.
Fine. Get me out of this menu. Trade. I don't. It seems to be buggy with Strong for some reason, but where? What is your ammo? You have no ammo. Okay, take a lot of this. Do I have any more 5mm? Yeah, take a lot of this as well. You can use your minigun. Sweet. Okay, save that. There's a hole. Something. Oh, there's a power armor in here or something like that. That's what that. It's like a random power armor on the. Oh shit! Frickin' bugs. Should not be using that ammo for them per se. Oh, that is a big fucking bug. Like Jesus, dude. Oh, and of course I one-shot it. Jesus, man, that is a big fucking bug. Oh. What is this thing? It's whatever. I don't really care.
Yes.
Permanently swim 25% faster. Wow. Oh, it was the Wasteland Survival Guide. Well, all right, Mora. Mora Brown. All right. Strong said it smells of his brethren, but he could be lying. That was a big fucking bug, dude. I do not like big fucking bugs. Kill the light. A tibia? I'll give you a grown-up. What was that, Billy? Ah, sorry, Miss Lippy. Nothing.
Gotta splatter your brain.
Man, fucking Strong was fucking him up. It was like...
Afraid of Strong.
Irradiated blood. Strong, I don't think you were right. I think it's just ghouls down here. I don't think it's frickin' super muties. Super muties and ghouls do not live in harmony. Or do they? Maybe, were there super mutants and ghouls together in Fallout 3, just kind of chilling? I don't really remember. It's possible. Okay, what do we got? Coming up into town, eh? Well, that was a little cool sidestep quest there, but that rat roach was terrifying. Ugh. That was gross, disgusting, and foul. I have all this junk inside my trunk. A Mr. Handy Fuel, sure. Strong, back to the minigun. Oh, have I? It's possible I've been to this house before and could not get inside. This seems familiar. A telephone. What do telephones do? I wanted to see, like, on the R screen what that thing could give me. But it did not seem to want to tell. It's possible that I've seen this house and could not and have not been able to get inside of it. Why are there just cans on the shelf? Oh, a typewriter. Yeah, of course I'm overweight. Hot plate, take it. I think I'm gonna fall here. Strong.
Heads up.
What? Strong not like. Too quiet.
I want to trade. There you go.
Use it.
Shit.
Look alive.
That was, sorry. Sorry, buddy. I was afraid he was about to frickin', like, just light my ass up. Sort by weight again. Take that. Take this. Take that. Take all this random shit. A lot of it doesn't even weigh that much, honestly. It's just, there's a lot of it. A lot of random stuff. Okay, that's good for now. Good for birds. A sleepwalking, oh wait, here, bring that back up. A sleepwalking note. A novice safe.
Nice.
Holy shit, this is a lot of ammo. I think I have been by this house before and couldn't get in it.
Gonna splatter your brains.
Yeah, they can't do shit about it because I'm in here and they out there. Hoi, hoi, hoi. But not for long. I will be out there soon. That's everything. Cool. That was fun. A toy truck. Okay. What's up with this note? Miscellaneous sleepwalking note.
Face me, you coward.
Hi, honey.
Is that from my wife? Oh, I'm so sad. Kathy, move your bed downstairs. Your sleepwalking is going to be the death of you, Monty. Okay, is that it? A little taste of, like, no, Fallout 3's universe and Fallout 4 again. In preparation for those damn dogs. Let's get this thing. Yeah, I think I have been to this place here before. I was like, I can't get in there. But now I have been. And that's cool. Dude, these things are frickin'. Oh! Those things are stronger than I remember them being, man. Like, that's crazy. Alright, let's get back to this. Oh, there's enemies afoot. There's evil afoot. Evil! Damn! Jesus. I freaking fucked up that mongrel. Alright, let's get out of here. Get back to that National Guard place that is here. Oh, that's cool. That was a house I was like, I don't think I'm ever going to be able to get in there. Who knew a bloody sinkhole was how you're supposed to do it? Alright, so we're supposed to explore this vicinity. For distress. County crossing. Do I still have that radio distress signal picker-upper on me? Oh, there's like a power plant off that way. Oh, well, this is the farm. This place here. Hello.
Did the Minutemen send you?
Yes, I'm here to help. What's going on?
There's a group of raiders that won't leave us alone. Stealing our food and supplies, threatening us if we can't give them what they want. We know where they're coming from, but we can't stand up to them ourselves.
Don't worry about it.
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders.
I look at that little schmear.
So. We didn't know what to do.
Frickin' Verdi bird. Where? Quests? Show on map. Oh, all the way that way? Okay. Don't think I'm going there right now. That's fine. Yeah, I think that just centers on me. Let's show summary. Maybe I'd need to keep searching the frickin'... No, it says other distress signals. Well, there's a Verdi bird. Let's go up to this power station thing. But there definitely seems to be something I'm missing about this quest. Oh, a four-leaf clover. Aye, latte. I wonder what's over that way. Strong. Do I feel faster. I don't know why, but I do. Oh, fucking. Get out of here. Oh, you squirted me. Right in the good parts. Atomic blaster ray gun substation. What do we got? Distress signal found. Sweet. Discovered relay tower. Whoa, what? This place has a lot of radios. Dude, yeah, turn them all off. Interesting. This is an interesting place. Relay tower. Extend satellites. I don't think there's any satellites left, but we can try. Please stand back. Oh, I don't want to get crushed by machinery. That one is not raising up all the way. Oh. Is it a separated family radio signal found? Default radio signal? Signal lost. Signal found. Signal lost. Signal found. I was right on the edge of the border there. Okay. Can I do something with you again now? Okay, it's amplifying two signals. Can I hear these signals? Let's see. I guess I gotta get out of this thing. Oh, it's very faint. The way seemed to be like this way. Default radio. Okay, come back. I want to hear that default. What is this default radio signal? Oh, here's a distress signal. Okay. 18.3%. Let's walk a certain way and see what happens to the signal strength. Okay. Wrong. Back this way. Getting stronger. Torpedo has acquired. Torpedo is homing. Oh, I think we got ourselves a winner chicken dinner right here. Yeah. Alright, we can turn this off. Battlefield holotape, holotag, bottle cap, fusion cell. Take that. Let's go ahead and loot this place, and we'll listen to that battlefield holotape.
It's fused solid.
Interesting. Burned out power armor. Oh, it was right next to this goddamn insane asylum. Wow, these guys got...
This one, too.
Murked.
What happened here?
What did happen here?
Useless. Useless.
Something big hit this frickin' place, dude. Something big hit this place and fucked these guys up. Oh, so close. Come on. There you go.
Yes.
Ooh, nice. That doesn't help me at all, so whatever. Stimpak. Radex. Anything else in this vicinity? It looks like someone hit them with a mini nuke or something. Let's go ahead and listen to this tape. Inventory miscellaneous. Battlefield. Holotip. I wish these could be... Can these be sorted in a different way? Value? Weight? No. Alright, well now we have a bunker to investigate, which is why I may have been getting thrown off there. See, if I kept going I may have been able to find that place, but alright, I'm gonna stop here. Thanks for watching everyone. I think we'll take out this insane asylum next time, then we'll check out that bunker. So see you guys then, have a good one. Didn't see this guy before. And as always, good hunting.